The nominees for Pop Rock Favorite Female Artist are
Mariah Carey, Amy Grant, Bonnie Raitt, Vanessa Williams.
And the winner is Mariah Carey.
Thank you so much.
I'm so excited, I can't believe it. I wrote this list, I thought it was bad luck, but I wrote it anyway. Okay, first of all, I'd just like to thank God for every blessing in my life. It's so incredible, thank you. Tommy Mottola, my best friend, I love you, thank you so much. My manager, Randy Hoffman, everyone at Horizon Entertainment, Donnie Einer, everyone at Columbia Records, Sony Music, my family, all my friends, Karen Rizzo. And most of all, I couldn't do this without you. The fans up there, I love you. You made this happen for me. I love you. I can't thank you enough.
For favorite album, Adult Contemporary. Unplugged, Mariah Carey. We Can't Dance, Genesis. I'm just standing here selling everything. Hey, welcome to the Comfort Zone, Vanessa Williams. You need to be loved like you
need to be welcome to. And the winner is Unplugged, Mariah Carey.
I love you. I can't thank you enough. Thank you, everybody at retail, everybody at radio. You've been here from the beginning. I love you, and I love all of you. This is for you. I love you. Thank you.